just so sleepy. Hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Once again, we're back at it, as always. Today, I was like trying to think of what to say. Today, we're gonna be, as you can see, I have a little guy right here. He is about, let's see, 48 by 48 pixels, as you can see. And, what we're gonna be doing is we're making like a little cursor. We're doing like a little custom cursor for my website. And this will be the subject. This is how it will look at 100% view. I originally did it like 32, I think it was like 32 by 32 or something. Something like that. But it still looked too small, so I figured 48 by 48 would be like a good compromise. So here we are. While we're doing that, or before we do that rather, I'm gonna put on some music. I was gonna try something different this time, but I think for now I'll just stick to my typical music playlist, much to the ire of some. But you know, it's fine. There's a page of like recommended videos for my playlist, and it's literally like the most normie shit I've ever seen. It's got an Adele song in there, even though that is, like, obviously not my vibe. Like, what the hell? What are we doing here? Let's see, where do I want to start? We'll start with this one for once. It's a bit loud. Now that's a little better. Just like that. Okay. That's good. Also, hello Maho Shoujo. I'm not sure if I already said that in the past like 40 some seconds, but hello. Glad to have you here once again. But yeah, as I was saying, we're gonna be making a little custom cursor. And this is the base. I originally had it at 32. I drew this on the 32 by 32 canvas. But then I realized that looked too small, so I just like very sloppily like adjusted it upwards. That's why it looks like all weird and like inconsistent. But we're gonna make it better. I'm gonna like drop the opacity down to like that. I'm gonna make a new layer. And what I did here is I used my typical pencil brush, but I bumped the opacity up to 30, and I made the size 2. I actually, like, toyed around with this a little bit, earlier, and I found that this was, like, the cleanest look. Actually, we could probably make that, like, I think I actually did have it at, like, 100%, just because it looks, like, nicer. It's more like it goes right here, and then this goes like right here, or thereabouts. Obviously, this is another sewing needle. I mean, maybe it's not that obvious, but that's what I'm going for right now. Okay, so already we have like a little problem. Very small problem. There we go. Just like that. That's good. I could probably afford to make that like a little more transparent. Okay. Oh yeah, this is still that's still like the eraser tool. Honestly, I'm not all there, like, mentally. I'm not all there, like, mentally today, because it was, like, actually pretty nice out today. So I spent a good amount of time outside. I mean, I could have done more. I was only out there for maybe, like, an hour or so. But it was nice. It was a nice time. Honestly, though, maybe I should just, like, add the needle in last. I need to just, like, make sure I get this good. I need to draw the body and the pose before I do anything else. Also, hello, Yarobot and Oedipusrups. Hello, both of you. But yeah, I went outside. It was a nice day today. It still is, but we're on, like, the downward spiral now, where it's just, like, gradually gonna get colder as the sun goes down. But for a short amount of time, for like an hour earlier, I went outside. I got my bike out of the garage. I cleaned it off. I kind of examined the brakes because I think some of you already know this, but I think my brake lines on there, like, they might need replaced. They're not that great at, like, retracting after they're deployed, which might cause some issues potentially. So I looked at that. I got my bike cleaned off. Someone cut your brake lines? No, they're just kind of old. Like when I press the little brakes on the handlebars, like the little, like, things, the pads will, like, push in on the front wheel. But when I, like, retract them, there's, like, one side that just, like, there's one side that just doesn't, like, retract, so it kind of gets, like, stuck on the wheel. Also, ASMR voice, because I guess that's, like, a thing that people want. I guess that's fine. But I also I went out and I made some, I got some dandelions, and I made some dandelion tea, which was very interesting. I added lemon juice to it, but in hindsight, I think next time I won't really... I think I'll just leave it out next time. Because, to be honest, I think it's fine on its own with, like, just a little bit of, like, honey. I feel like the lemon juice is a bit strong for it, to be honest. I mean, it did look very yellow, but it's not urine, as far as I can tell. I mean, I should know because I saw the entire brewing process myself. I mean, maybe that was like a poor choice of phrasing. It isn't... I mean, yes, that's one way to put it. For certain. Oh, shoot. Now, the big problem is having to, like, trying to make sure that, that the shape of the hat is good. Oh gosh. Hello, Remove. Thank you for the pats. Let's see. Yeah, this redeem's almost done as well. I mean, honestly, it's supposed to be a nice day, we're supposed to have nice days for, like, the entire week this week, and then it's gonna get colder for a couple days, and then it's supposed to, like, get warm again, but not as much. At least that's what they say. Also, this redeem is over. Thank you very much. Okay, so that's a good pose. Who is this they? I mean, the the cabal of, the cabal of weather people, I guess. Maybe they have their own secret society. I'm not sure. I'm trying to draw this hat. It's not wanting to be drawn very well. But everything else is good. Maybe if I just like move it down like one pixel, give myself slightly more room. I think tomorrow it's gonna be even warmer than it was today, so I'm probably gonna like, I wanted to do this for a while, and I think I've talked about it on stream before, but I really wanted to like get outside and like pick up trash around the neighborhood, because it's like a nice thing to do. It's good for the people, you know. I just gotta get this line. This line really does not want to be gotten. Okay, there we go. So now we can do the thing. Honestly, I think that's pretty solid in itself. If I just like have this on its own. Yeah, that's good. We haven't done the wings yet, but that's gonna be like another thing. Because I'm planning on animating those. It's gonna be a little animated GIF cursor thing. It's gonna be cute, I think. Or at least I hope so. That is the end goal. But anyways, I can delete this now. Let's see. I need to get some colors down first. I'm probably just gonna like do it all in pencil as well. Not like there really needs to be too much color. Now the big question is what color do I want the hat to be? That is a big question. Maybe I could have him have an orange one. I don't draw too many of my little guys with orange hats. I think it'd be fun. I mean, I gotta get this as well. And then the rest of this can just be white. Now the important part is, hold on. I gotta put like a background so I know what I'm doing. The jar is gone, they're free. I mean, honestly, no one has really unlocked the jar in a while. Surprisingly. People always like tucker out of chatting before they can get to level 5 on the leaderboard. Let's get some white in here. want there to be like a little bit of an indication that like the spots aren't all colored in and it's like a little bit sketchy, but I don't want it to be too obvious. Make it a little subtle. Okay. So now we can do this. Make sure I color in all the lines in this part. It's very important. Okay. I just do this whole thing. Actually, maybe it would be better if I just kept that like completely black. It looks better. It looks more distinctive. At least I think. So now the rest of this needs to be black as well. I just need like a little bit more like right here. So that's all good. Let's see. Now what do? Take a sip. Okay. I actually refilled my water right before stream. Sometimes I forget to do that. And then it's bad. So I got this. Oh yeah, this is for the other stuff. And also, I need to get my animation timeline, because I'm gonna be animated. Or I'm going to be animating, rather. So I think if I just get this. It's more like that. I can erase that other part. Okay, so that's good. We'll add that. Remove column, cut column. What was that? I need a keyframe. Insert keyframe. How do I... Wait, hold on. I mean, you guys can't see this because it's all like dialogue boxes and I'm not like capturing that, so it's not showing up. So you're probably losing some context here. But you know. Create blank frame? Oh shit. No, I want that to stay. Now we do a blank frame. Okay, there we go. That's good. Create blank frame. And now this will be the other one. Oh wait, no. That's erase. No, I wasn't talking to you. I'm doing like production. You know? Hmm. don't like how that looks. Okay, that's better. Oh, I can't? Okay. Well, I can just do this. Okay. And I think I can copy and paste. Let's see, playback speed. We're just gonna lower that clip rate. I have to like take it down to 3, I think, even though it's 4 frames. Yeah. Okay, that's too slow. Let's speed it up. Yeah, that's looking good. Check that out. Let me get it at like 100% view. I could probably afford to make it go even faster, actually. Let me bring that up again. Animation. Let's see, is that good? 13. Oh. I mean, when it's that small, you don't really notice. It's just like, oh, that's a nice thing. And I think I could just, like, color in the general area. In, like, the bottom layer. And that'd be fine. Wait, no, I want to play it again. Wait, no, bring it back. Bring it back. Timeline. Okay. Thank you. Oh my. Why is that doing that? Oh. Well, now it's fine. So we just gotta get rid of this part. And get rid of this part, I guess? Well, hold on. Let me just, like, do that from the start. No, don't do that. Actually, I could probably just do this on like a separate layer. That would be easier, actually. Keyframe. No, stop. Don't do that. Don't do anything hasty. Okay, so this is the one. Create blank frame. Blank frame. Blank frame. Okay. Anyways. Oh gosh, that was violent. I'm sorry. My bad. And then I guess I could just copy that. Wait, no. This one. And paste. No? Copy keyframe. Paste keyframe. Yeah, that works. And actually, hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I... No, they got a black outline just like everything else. Okay. That's good. So remove that. We will save this as a creative file. Just in case. If like something happens, we don't lose all our progress. We will render animation as a GIF. Yep, that's where it needs to be. Okay. It shouldn't take more than a second. Let me see the finished product just to make sure. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot that, you gotta have, like... The GIFs don't have, like, multiple transparency layers, so... Very curious. I guess I'm gonna have to, like, just flat color over all this. Yeah, it's looking like that. Alright, well, no big problem. This is okay. Just gonna go back through and do it again. And now I gotta bring that other thing back. This thing. The opposite color. So there we go. Why is that? Why are there multiple frames for that? Remove keyframe. Copy keyframe. Paste? Okay, so that's fine. I have no idea why that was happening, but regardless. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part too. I guess we'll just copy that and paste it over here. Yep. There we go. That's the outline. I have a little trick I'm gonna do. I'm gonna copy that. Actually, duplicate it. Maybe we don't want it to be like that much, so we'll just have this one at like 50%. And then it's like fine. Merge. There we go. Yep. Alright, so it seems like that's better. Question mark. Get rid of that, save that, we'll render it again. Replace the other one, because the other one sucks, kind of. So this should be better. Yeah, there we go. Much better. Alright. Actually, now I can kinda just like give y'all a preview. Let me get an image in here. Image. Image file. Oh god, the window is like too big. Okay. Let's see. Website. Cursor. Oh, it's so small. I have to like make it larger. But this is the end result. As you can see. Little guy. And then once I like implement this, he'll just like be the cursor, I guess. Let me delete that now. We don't need that no more. Now I'm trying to think. Oh yeah, I also I wanted another one. Let's get a new one in here. Let's say like 256 by 256 or so. Maybe even half of that, depending on how big this is. Maybe like 200 by 200 would be a better canvas. Now I have to do that in pixels because it automatically goes to like percentages. Okay. That seems better. Okay. So what I wanted to do was... Let me get my normal brush. Okay. Get the animation timeline back. Blank frame. No. Don't do that. Or at least it's cuz it has like the little onion skin there. Okay. Blank frame. Okay. Now, what I wanted to do was I wanted to have like a little guy like running like across the bottom of the screen on my about page, and then like I could put it in like a marquee text line, so he'd just be like running across like at very high speeds. Something like that. And then he'd just be like running across the bottom of the screen, and like if you caught him, I guess I'd like make some kind of little like special badge that you could like put on your own like profile or whatever. Even though I'm pretty sure none of the people using my website have like NeoCities websites of their own, so maybe a little bit like dumb and like no one's gonna use it, but you know. It's fun. Oh yeah, if I was gonna do this, I have to like push him near the front. We'll copy this. Let's see. Copy keyframe. Paste keyframe. I mean, we would have. We can probably just have this be like two frames of animation, because like, it's probably gonna be going real fast. So then we'd have to have it like this. Probably not even showing up, so. like up there. And then... so maybe if I do it like that and then like there. And I'll like raise them up a little bit. Well, maybe not that much. Okay. Just a little bit. Okay. And then I could make this like a little bit higher. Honestly, in that case, we could probably make this one like a little bit lower. Something like that. And I need to make it... let's see... clip end, one. Oh, that's too fast. That seems like a good start, for the most part. Oh shit, no, don't do that. So play that. Oh shit, what happened? Did I accidentally mess it up again? Yeah, that's good. Okay. So now I guess we can make this a little bit smaller. Well, hold on. Yeah. We could probably, like, make it 15, compromise a little bit. Honestly, drawing the head is like the worst part because it has to be like a very specific shape. Oh my god, I'm so hungry right now. I really should have eaten before stream. Oh shit. That's not very good. Not very good, like... preparation etiquette of me. That's kind of my own fault. I guess I'm just gonna still be here, though. Still not really that good, though. Oh god. It begins the circle meltdown. Streaming without snacks is bad form. I mean, I do have a snack, but as per law, I cannot eat my snacks until I've been given permission to. Very good, thank you. I actually have... oh shit, these are too far away. I'm very strict when it comes to streaming. That's why I've only taken a bathroom break during stream, like, probably two times in my streaming career. Oh, shit. Well, I just dropped an almond. That's already off to a good start. Multiple almonds. The number of almonds is not the issue. Or I guess referring to like the bathroom thing, you know. I don't think most of the time I usually go to the bathroom before stream anyway. So that's not even like an issue. And honestly, most times I don't really stream that long anyway, so I wouldn't really have to, like, I wouldn't really be able to justify going to the bathroom during a stream. Oh, I got some, like, almond skin in the back of my throat. Okay. That's better. Thinking of recently, I feel like at some point once I get my like NeoCities page all like well established and stuff, I want to start trying to make like little web-based, like HTML based little like choose your own adventure games. Cause I was thinking about it and I was like, you know, that's some game development that I actually have like the skill set to do reasonably. It's more so just a matter of like keeping all my web pages, like keeping track of them and stuff. But it can be done if you have the gumption. Did my music just pause on me? Yes, it did. Son of a bitch. Okay, we're good now. Okay. Shit, no. That's not what I wanted. I was trying to zoom. At some point, I should probably invest in a better tablet. I mean, this one, the one I'm using right now, it was mostly like something I bought on a whim. It was like it was cheap, and I just like needed something that I could rely on. It's not necessarily bad, but I feel like I just like need more like space to work on, I guess. Even though I sometimes still have trouble like keeping it in here, like on my computer desk, like finding space for that. Shit, that's that. Oh, that's lovely. Well, okay, copy. Blank keyframe. I already have a keyframe here. Paste. No. Paste into existing layer, please. Thank you. It gets so, like, tedious after a while. Create blank frame. Oh, that's what it was. Okay. Oh, I need to think. I need my thinking almonds. Copy this. Not clone. Do not clone it. Copy. Actually, why did that happen? Hold on. Oh my god. How do I unclone it? Why is there like that little bar on top? What is that? Fuck it, whatever. I don't care. Okay, well. So that's fine. Oh wait, shit. Well, I could probably just like add that in post. I forgot the wings, but I'll just add that later. Animating is hard. Makes it kind of clunky, yeah. I have noticed that. Okay, that's good. That's more on the right track. It's still not quite where I need it to be. Okay, that's better. That's better. Now all I really need is to get this. Let me have some more almonds. Oh gosh, the hiccups have begun. Chocolate chips with my almonds sometimes. Probably get rid of this bottom layer already. Remove that. Okay. Let me get like a bunch of almonds in my mouth at the same time. It doesn't look that great, but at the same time, it's like, you know, what can you do? Let me just see this in motion real quick. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, I can stop that. Need one more blank frame, or actually I could well, I'll just do blank frames just in case. The hard part. Can I merge these and they'll like stay? Okay, cool. That helps. All right. Now I need the color layer, and then we need to like edit this. Oh, I can barely see anything. Every time I add a little, like, thing to my UI, it, like, messes up the width of everything else. Hold on. Hmm. Is this good? Okay, yeah, it is. Let me get this, I'm gonna make this one a blue guy. God, the worst part of eating almonds is when the skin gets stuck in the back of your throat. Okay, this is probably not gonna help whatsoever, and I was right. I was right. It's this part. What was I even thinking? Part coloring in the line work. I'm already so glad I have tomorrow off from streaming. I know I'm gonna need that time outside. Even after just being out there for like an hour, I felt like a lot better than I have for a while. Okay, now I just gotta do everything again here. Be a little bit of discrepancies with the color, but when it's like running across your screen at like 2 miles an hour, you won't really be able to notice. Okay. We just need to fill this in. This one just a smidge more. Okay. There's a little bit of stuff here. Okay, it's fine, I guess. Principle below here. Oh yeah, I gotta make the background a different color again. There we go. So I will do this. And since it's a separate layer, I should just be able to like blank frame. There we go. I can just color in one spot and then just like shift it up a little bit for the most part for the other frame. just fill this in, even though it's sloppy, because it saves us time. Okay. A little bit of this here. A little bit of this here. Excuse me. A little bit of this. Okay, cool. And now I can just copy and paste. Shift that up 5 pixels. Okay. Fantastic. Look how much time we just saved with that trick. Best trick in the book. Okay. Now that should be it. I just gotta remove the background. The folder it goes into. Okay. Let me just verify. Yeah, that's good. That's a good GIF. Good old GIF. So now I can just like delete these creative files. Even though I still have them running. I'm sure that's not gonna lead to any issues. So now I think I can get rid of this. Actually, I can't because I don't have anything, like, open right now. But yeah, I can just delete those other things. That's fine. I'm trying to think of what to do next. Let me just, like, open a dummy file. Just so I can get rid of this thing. There we go. I'm trying to think of what to do next. Website for a second, because maybe that'll give me some inspiration. I'm up to like 400 hits on my webpage in total, but I'm pretty sure most of those were just like my own self, probably. Yeah, I'm not too sure what else to do. I'm a little bit silly, if you can't tell. I guess I could, make like a little intro, like a little like picture of myself for my about me section. I don't know. I'm just trying to think of things to do. I don't really have any like input at all. I'm out of ideas. Like have myself sitting here. I'll be fine. Yeah, we're gonna need that, like, real, real opaque. Doing this very, very freehand currently. Idea how any of this works. That's the big problem, that the dress doesn't flow out enough. That's a more basic, or I guess a more comprehensive sort of sketch. Okay, for some reason I couldn't move it for a second, that's odd. Let me, like, make it a little bit smaller. So I can make the legs bigger, I guess? Hold on. I think mesh would be a better way to do this because it, like, keeps the initial position. Cares anyway. At least I hope they don't. The silence in chat, I think, confirms that no one cares what I'm doing right now. Which is good in my case, because I'm not really doing anything particularly interesting anyway. This is not the way it's supposed to look. Now that the coast is clear, I can kind of just, like, put on my own music, now that I think about it. I mean, no one's really here to mind. Hold on, let's see. Do I want to go for... Let's go with I. Okay, let's turn that off. No, that's a terrible song. Ritual of abduction. What the hell are all these what are all these names? What's a good song to start on? Because all these ones, they kind of suck. I shot the sheriff? I mean, I guess. Actually, now that's kind of loud and there's no real like volume control on here, so let's get that volume mixer up. Just a little bit lower, like 8. That's good. That's kinda not how the leg is supposed to look. Yeah. This is always the part where it gets like not so fun. Thank you. Oh yeah, that line's too sharp. Yeah, this line, it's not a good line. It's not a very good line. Oh, don't tell me it gave up after one song. Oh, I guess the outro is just a little bit long. Okay, that's dumb. Okay, that's better, I guess. Moderately. To the point of tedium very quickly. The tedium is approaching at an increased rate, an increased velocity. Shut the fuck up right now. Some of these are so fucking loud. gotta keep my, like, my volume mixer, like, on hand. Like a loaded weapon. Lord. Okay. This one's quiet now. Again. I really wish they had, like, a volume mixer for this, like, in the system. But they don't, so... I guess I can just, like, go fuck myself. Pretty much. The general consensus is that I go fuck myself now. Oh, that was a short one. We're already on to the next one. Okay, well. Color in the background before I color in the line work, just so I know where everything is. I get mixed up a lot. Skin. Getting to the point where AI can start to, like, do literally anything. I feel like we really need to, like, make an AI sort of thing where it, like, takes a song and it, like, converts it into a MIDI. Like a real MIDI with, like, instruments. With, like, instruments for each individual instrument. I know there's, like, one where it just, like, converts it to a giant piano roll, but... That's not quite the same. I thought it was some form of cloth, not skin. I mean, you get what I mean. It, it's all the same to me, pretty much. Cloth, skin, doesn't matter. No difference. Virtually no difference. What song is this anyway? I have no idea. These are named very confusingly. That's fine. Lord knows I love me some good middies. To be honest, I'm breezing through all this stuff a lot quicker than I would have expected, so... After this, I might have to move on to some, like, more personal projects. Very intimate, I know, but... I just need to have, like, something to do. Let's skip it. You can always tell when someone made a MIDI and they didn't really, like, care about replicating the feel of the song. They just picked whatever instrument sounded similar to whatever instrument was in the song. Like, in that moment, they didn't even go, like, searching for the proper sounds. I feel like making midis is a craft that needs to come back. It's an art form, even. We need to return to midis. That's what I believe. It's the ultimate form of piracy, anyway. I have no idea what this song is, but it's pretty chill, so I don't mind. I keep missing like little pixels. And I have to go back and fix them or else I'll never let myself rest. Why they kind of just like cut off like that midway through. Anyway, we're definitely not listening to this one. Next one. Either, I don't think. I mean, this one's fine. There's like, sometimes there's like duplicates. There's one duplicate after this, which we're gonna have to skip, but like the next run of songs should be good. It's got like some real variety to it. Idea what the song is either, but it's still pretty low key. Should have done this first. I'm gonna have to go back and fix it again. Oh, it's a good thing I it's a good thing that I went ahead and shut my windows before I went live, because I can hear the neighbors playing their loud music again. We're just gonna ignore that conveniently. Okay, so that's fine for now. We just need to get... Oh, wait, hold on. Getting a little big for my britches here. Record the neighbors? I don't think that's really necessary, to be honest. In the end, I just don't really care enough about whatever it is they're doing. If it's annoying me, I just try to like block it out, and that's it. Thank you. excuse me. Okay, so now all we gotta do is the dress. And we should be done afterwards. Oh shit, why is that there? That should not be there. There we go. I don't know how I missed that until just now. Oh yeah, this is the duplicate. Okay, so we're good. Is it not gonna load? Oh, son of a bitch. Sometimes when it's loading a new song, it'll like get stuck loading like the last MIDI instrument forever. And then you just gotta like refresh the page. It's a bit of a pain, but you know, it is what it is. At least we still have the privilege of having like a giant like symposium of MIDI songs. Now, where was that again? I will remember you. I don't know what that song is, but that's the title. This is really stimulating my eardrums. Idea where the pattern would be about here, but we're just gonna assume it's like there. Actually, if I just do this... Oh, you hear that lag? Good lord. We'll just do the other part like over here, so it's not like in the way. Just like that, okay. Uh-oh. Forgot to multiply or whatever that thing is. Okay. That's good, I think. Although I still need to do the lines in the hair because I always forget those. Okay. It seems like that's everything, though. So, for all intents and purposes, this is complete, I think. Flatten image. And we can just kind of move this. Well, not that far. That's fine, I think. Ooh, my ear's itchy. Hold on. The only thing left to do is do this. Oh, whatever that is, I do not want any of it. No, thank you. That's dumb. Dogehype.com. Fuck out of here, you goddamn bozo. Good riddance. I mean, I'll just like leave those. It's not a big deal. I guess me.png. Saw that same message earlier today. Yeah, spam bots will do that. Close that. Now, what like dimensions do I want for this thing? Oh, my tummy is starting to get hungry again. Ow. Ow, my lip hurts again. Ow. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ugh. It's the worst when I'm trying to eat. Goddamn. Mmm. I got my cat, like, I got her one of those things where you, like, hide a treat, and then they're supposed to, like, move stuff around in order to get to the treat. Like, you hide it in, like, this little sliding block puzzle or whatever. I let her play with it earlier, but now she's just, like, sitting by it again, waiting for me to put more treats in there. Which I can't obviously do right this second. Let me see. I need some straight lines. Okay. That's a good litmus test. Okay. Now, what I'm trying to do here is, oh gosh, this isn't even, like, the correct color. Hold on. I gotta make sure I'm getting all this. Oh, there's no good way to do this. I guess I have to, like, manually go over it again. Okay, well, shit. I mean, it's not even like it matters, but I need it to be like correct for the time being. But basically, I'm trying to like plan out a webcomic I want to do, but it's still like very 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 early. Let's see. You know, it takes a like multiple drafts to get a good like comic page layout. I've always wanted to make my own webcomic, but it took me a very long time to understand that. Which is subsequently why I never actually, like, succeeded in starting a webcomic in the past. I'm not even sure where to start, but I guess I should just, like, go ahead and, maybe I should do it like this. No, it should probably be like this way. Actually, in that case, if she's like lifting it up, it should be a lot higher. Space it should take up. Yeah, and then there's the phone that says like, oh, you slept like shit. You slept bad. So dumb. I'm lame. I'm the most lame person to ever exist. That's just how I feel when I'm like trying to work out the very early stages of the creative process in front of an audience. Like everything I do is cringe. There is no way around it. The banner image you made. I mean, what banner image are you referring to? I mean, I don't recall like ever streaming that for the Neo Cities. Oh yeah, I mean, but I didn't stream that. But you know, it's just like working out the very like early drafts of creative stuff like. In front of an audience, that's cringe. Like no matter how you put it. But anyways, I think I should like probably give this its like own top space. I guess the banner, I did the logo on stream. I didn't do, like, the banner itself. I was originally just wanting to have the logo, like, be its own thing, but, like, it scaled weirdly. So, I had to, like, make it a banner, incidentally. expressions is hard. Everything is hard. Nothing about art is easy. Classic. Okay, so now, my head gets itchy when I'm nervous. What is this song called? Oh, I thought it was just like an original piece, but it's a cover. I kind of forgot I have like a I have a rotator. I should probably add text to this after a second. After I get everything laid out. I'm trying to think of what to do next. I should probably have a disclaimer on the stream, actually. Let me do that right now. I am working on a rough draft of a webcomic. Webcomic. And it's very cringe. Don't look at me. Okay. Ugh, I hate it when I'm like resizing the window I'm not supposed to be resizing. Color black. I need to like, I hate the way like text boxes are formatted. In OBS. Okay, that's good. Very good disclaimer. So short. You're supposed to be like normal proportioned. Stop being short, please. Okay, can we stop? Okay. Thank you. now I can, like, her foot's gonna, like, knock over the cup somehow. That's how we start things out. She's a failure at life, just like me. She's just like me, for real. That's a foot. Don't worry about it. Got like the water. I'm trying to think of like the angles for everything. Listen, I'm gonna be cringe. It's gonna happen. There's nothing I can do to stop myself from being cringe. It's a thing called foreshortening. I don't know. I just want like I want to do like cool camera angles and stuff. Although I don't quite have the technical skill for that sort of thing. Oh shit, that's not the right layer. This is the right layer, okay. Switching to MIDI music was definitely like the right move because I feel slightly more alive. As much these days, they always remind me of Game Key Gens. Yeah, I was talking about it before, but I feel like MIDI covers and like MIDI stuff in general needs to make like a comeback. Hopefully someday. Oh, excuse me. Hmm. Okay, so let's move this like over here. We'll take this and like move it up here. I want to like make some sort of like guidelines. Something like that. Now I can add like funny text to everything. Oh, where's my text? Okay. Oh, that text gotta be smaller. Save. Okay. Yeah, seven seems like a good one. Let's see. Step one. Or maybe, maybe we'll do times. Like... 4:57 AM. Why... Is my caps lock on? Hold on. Why is my caps lock on? That shouldn't be happening. My caps lock, like... thing isn't showing up on my keyboard. Okay, now it's normal again. Wake up with a migraine. Let's see. We need to make this a 7 as well. Placeholder text. 5:03 or 5:01, 2. Well, that's kind of loud, ain't it? There we go. I told you I gotta keep that volume mixer on me like a loaded weapon. 5:01 to 6:05 AM. Doom scroll. Did I spell that right? Oh my god, this text is too small for me. I said dual scroll. And then doom scroll. Doom scroll. Get that down to a 7 again. 6:07. Finally, will yourself out of bed. And then I think for emphasis, I need to like add some action lines here. There we go. That gives you a good effect or a good idea of what's to come. So this is all. This text is on one layer. That's very interesting. And then this layer is just blank. I I guess now I should probably start, adding more detail. Hold on. I need to, like, position everything correctly. Making a webcomic is hard work. That's why I've never actually succeeded in getting one started. Okay, now let's see. Did it stop again? Oh man. Let's see. Oh no. Yeah, it did. Okay. Let's restart again. Oh man. You can judge how much time has passed by how many times it like stops loading. There we go. Actually, that's a little bit of an awkward angle. We probably want to have it like a little bit closer, I think. Hold on. Yeah, I think that'd be like a lot more like natural. The arms are like absolutely not consistent at all, but that's just like the nature of things. Okay. Let's just have it like beeping. Okay. Let's have this be a little more centered. Something like this. 56%. Yeah, that it's gonna be like a sleep score. There we go. And then some like other shit that no one cares about, so we're not even gonna bother like putting it in detail. Kinda keep it. Oh yeah, I kinda forgot about this too. Damn it. Every time with the circles again. Listen, I didn't feel like, or actually I kind of forgot to change the title because I didn't figure it was really gonna matter much anyways. I mean, this isn't usually the stuff that people really come to see anyway, so it doesn't matter, really. Oh yes, I am making a comic. Well, I'm making like a draft of a comic. Okay. I mean, honestly, I'm probably just gonna, like, end the stream once I get this, like, second draft done. Because, you know. Oh, gosh. I just had, like, a random dizzy spell. That was scary. That's kind of... I guess that's probably I feel like it's probably a good time to end it now. I mean, it's definitely a shorter one. Normally I would have like gone on for longer, but it doesn't seem like there's really like I don't think I really have like the juice for it tonight. I don't think. But I suspect. Oh gosh, there's actually like people watching. Damn, I didn't know that. Chat was dead. How could I tell? But yeah, I don't think I'm really gonna like try to arrange a raid right now. It doesn't. I don't really like. My heart's not in it, to be honest. But, let me just plug my socials real quick. You know, the stuff I'm actually, like, more passionate about at the moment, but it's fine. We all have our moments of non-passion, but, you know. We'll get them next time, for sure. I was thinking Wednesday's stream could be, like, a website coding thing. I mean, you know. I honestly, more of my passion right now is in like NeoCity stuff, so I feel like it would bring some more like life into things. Oh gosh. But yeah, I am probably just gonna leave it there. I mean, I am gonna leave it there. There's no probably about it. But we'll get back to it on Wednesday. So I hope everyone has a good morning, evening, afternoon, night, whatever it is, wherever you are. And I love you.